Hey everyone, it's Sarah at Repeat Crafter Me, and this is a beautiful crochet blanket that has ripped apart in one area. This is from my friend Erin. This is her daughter Ruby's blanket, and she was in a panic this morning because her daughter really can't part with this. This is her lovey, and she was worried the whole thing was going to fall apart. So I am going to perform surgery on this blanket this morning, and we are going to try and get this fixed for her. So what I'm going to do is I found some yarn just in my stash that was the closest match to this yellow color. This is Bernat Super Value yarn. It is a little bit thicker than whatever yarn was used originally in this blanket, but you know what? It was the closest match, so I'm going to go with it. And then I have my tapestry needle, and what we're going to do, let me just get this yarn through here first. Okay, what we're gonna do is, I don't know if you guys can see the stitches here. So these are double crochet stitches, and fortunately, the stitches kind of have been preserved. So I can see that already that I can work through the loops there, and I can probably get pretty close to pulling the tops of these double crochet stitches back through the pink loops. And so that's what I'm going to attempt to do. We're just going to see how this goes and do it together. Let's see, let's start back over here. Okay, so you can see it on video. All right, so I just have a long strand of yarn, my tapestry needle, and I'm going to start right here. Do you see that cute little double crochet there is still hanging on? I'm just going to go my best. I want to go under, I want to go through it, under the bottom of those stitches. I'm trying to try and hold this while I do it. And I'm just going to go through there and through there. Okay. I'm going to pull this through. Let's see what we can do here. I'm gonna go. I really want, there we go. See how I wanna go through kind of the loops there? Cause we're just gonna try and reconnect this the best as possible. Okay. Now let me go back down. Let's see, what do we have here? I'm gonna loop this back through. Basically, I'm just gonna try and make these double crochet stitches kind of look like they were freshly stitched. And I'm gonna go back up through here. You guys can see this. Through that pink one. How are we looking so far? Pretty good, pretty good. Another trick or tip, I guess, you really want your double crochet stitches to match up. So that's what we're gonna try and achieve here. Just take your time. Really want to get in the middle of this stitch. There we go. Now, one thing I'm going to look for is we're getting to the point where there was two double crochets there in the same stitch. I see two double crochets down here. I see two double crochets here. So I want to make sure I'm connecting these two at the same time. We'll figure that out in a minute. Just want to make sure I'm pulling this tight. I can see that yarn. Here. I don't like how that went. I'm going to go back. I really wanted the top of that stitch to go through. One more time, just so it looks nice. Okay, there we go. Okay, this looks like this is gonna be two stitches together. So I don't know if you guys can see. So I'm making sure to loop those two. This as I come down. Let's see. Okay, let me loop. You know, you could also use embroidery thread to fix this. But again, I was just trying to find the closest color to this blanket. Right, not bad. We're getting it stitched back together. Their stitches aren't perfect, but looks pretty darn good. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. I'll just keep the video rolling. Okay, these are my two double crochets.